sense of justice. Not a way out, never see. Find that your words in question hard to accept.
You got it.
Next door, cause my earlobes are burning. Switched off the water, but still it keeps churning. Days given way to a black and white snowstorm. Reception just called me and said, turn the noise down!
Festival. I mean, the point is, in doing a concert like this, to draw lots of young people together, it shows there is a concern amongst both the people that come to the concerts and the bands to play, and make a point of realizing that if you have a society that revolves around nuclear power, then it is desperately, desperately easily abused, because you've got lots of wastage and you've got lots of material kicking around which can destroy us. And I think that if there's going to be nuclear power of any description, then it has to be superbly well controlled, and people have to make very carefully sure that any nuclear wastage doesn't get into the hands of people. But the only way to really make sure that that material doesn't get in the hands of people is to get rid of the power plants that are producing the material, which is so dangerous. The single that we did this year, called One Voice, was the idea that the fact now that there is a voice of pop, of music, and young people together, complaining about the fact that their world can be controlled and can be destroyed in a very serious way. In England, we were wanting to do some no-nuclear gigs, but they wouldn't let us because we weren't famous enough.
When was that?
That was several concerts in London, because they have so many bands that want to play that, partly because it's
commercially interesting.
And we're not successful enough. They said, no, you don't want you. So I tried to do concerts in England, they didn't want me, so I'm delighted to do it here. The new romantic bands are now becoming very elitist, separate from their audience, and that's
understandable.
Yeah, and I don't think, I mean, they're dealing in fantasy. There's two escapes. If you've got problems, you either confront your problems, and if you can't confront them, you escape up into the air, and that's what they're doing. And I think that a fantasy situation is more dangerous, because if people are not aware of what's going on in the world, not aware of things like the nuclear issue, not aware of who controls politics, not aware of the fact that businessmen control the world and politicians don't really anyway, if they're not aware of those things, it can just get very dangerous. I don't think kids, I think everybody should think about the more important things. It shouldn't be pushed down their throat, but they should know.
Didn't know till I was scared. Oh, I know it now. Life felt so cold, fell into the neon outside.
is burning in Harrison Hall. The smell so strong, no chance to walk away.
For the men who